water.
Thank you everybody for what you did today. You have no idea. I did some quick numbers today. 200,000 people a year are diagnosed with breast cancer and epilepsy. That's not each. That's not combined. That's one in each. 45,000 people die from epilepsy every year. One every 12 minutes. My daughter was one of those 30 years old, successful paralegal in Florida and didn't make it into work. Let's help somebody else not have to go through what I went through. And thank you everybody from the bottom of my soul. This is the month, this is the 1 year. Thank you for everything you did, everything you bought for my grandson. You guys are angels today, every one of you.